Red Cross is lending a helping hand. A shelter was opened today at Appleton West High School. The school will serve as a short-term facility for those who have lost their power. You'll be able to take showers and recharge your electronic devices. The school will be open until 11 o'clock tonight, unless there is a need for an overnight stay. People are asked to bring their own toiletry items and towels.